In the verse of the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ. Allah says, whosoever is God conscious, whosoever fears Allah, whosoever is mindful of their creator Allah, Allah will make inroads for them. Allah will make openings for them. Allah will open up the path for them. And all of us, we work, we want a livelihood, everybody's working hard, everybody's worried about their income, their mortgage, the cost of living. What does Allah say? You are conscious of Allah. You've done Ramadan, now you're going to do Shawwal, the sixth fast. You're going to be vividly aware of your surroundings and your religious spirituality and your connection with Allah. What does Allah say? We will take care of your sustenance. How will Allah take care of your sustenance? Subhanallah. How will Allah? Everybody's worried. I need to get to work. I need to get an income. We're pressured through the news and the social media. Cost of living is through the roof. We can't eat. We can't pay for the fuel. Allah says, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقُهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ. We will give you sustenance from places that you cannot even comprehend. We will give you sustenance from places that you cannot even comprehend. So my brothers and sisters, let us not forget that yes, we need to work. Yes, we need to have a livelihood. Yes, we need to have a social network. But at the center of all of this is our relationship with Allah the Almighty.